magic ring and then make a chain 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally 8 chains. And then in the second chain, insert the hook and pull over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But we have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But totally we have in the hook 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally 8 loops. Again, insert the hook into the magic ring and yarn over. And then yarn over and insert into 2 loops. Again, yarn over, insert into 2 loops. Again, yarn over, insert into 2 loops. Again, yarn over and insert into 2 loops. See, now like this way it comes. Again, now again slip stitch in the first chain. Now we are decreasing, so slip stitch in the first stitch. In the next chain, insert the hook. Pull over the yarn. 1. Next. 2. In the next. 3. Totally 4 we are having. And then 5. 6. And then 7. Totally we are having 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, insert into the magic ring and yarn over and make it join together 2 loop. Again, 2 loop. Again, 2 loop. See, now 2 loop. Again, slip stitch in the first stitch. And then insert the loop and slip stitch.
In the next stitch, yarn over.
Chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yarn over into the hook. 1, 2. Totally we have 4 again. And then insert in the magic ring. Totally 5. Yarn over, insert through 2 rows. Chain 1, 2, we have to do this pattern. Now chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Totally 5 chain and make a loop of 5. Already 1, 2, 3, 4 and then 5. And then insert the magic ring and take a loop of 6. And then yarn over and insert into 2 loop. Again yarn over, insert 2 loop. 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 Now we are going to increase. Chain 1. Insert into the next chain. And take 2, 3, 4, 5. Totally 6 we are having. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now insert into the magic ring. Totally now we are having 7. Yarn over, insert 2 loop. Yarn over, insert 2 loop. Yarn over, insert 2 loop. See, now second loop. Again increase chain 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, total we are 7, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now yarn over and insert the hook. Total we are having 8 and 2 loop, insert 2 loop, 2 loop, sorry. Now, the next one, again chain 1, increase, insert the loop, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 7. Totally we have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then insert the hook. Slip stitch in all the stitch. And then again magic ring, slip stitch. And first one. And then make a knot. This is our magic ring. If you pull and tight, make it so much tight, it will be like this. And then make it to a knot. Now, needle. Insert the needle. Take a black thread.